dry your goods.
Picture of my mother. She went to Germany in 1946, just after the war, and she was one of the first 200 women to go into Germany to set up the Marine quarters. And just below that, where it says Berlin Wall's Boer wives, that's telling them that they think they're going away on holiday, but there is nothing at all in Germany. So anything they took with them, once they've gone, that is it, there'll be no more.
Thank you.
much smaller than Daddy's car, I suppose.
Thank you.